What is up, YouTube? Captain Rudy here, and I'm doing an unboxing video of the Inshane Designs mystery box that I bought to enter the giveaway for StreetSpeed717's 2020 Jeep Gladiator. So without further ado, let's get going. All right, so we're gonna do this unboxing, starting with the knife that I bought, also from Inshane Designs, that I bought when StreetSpeed was giving away. I believe it was his Mustang. He was, if you didn't know, his last giveaway, I believe, was a 2012 GT500. I haven't sharpened this blade in a while, so. Come on, don't be stubborn. Dog just like, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? Yeah, don't mind him. Now, for those of you that don't know, the mystery box, according to StreetSpeed717 and Inshane Designs, it's full of custom one-off stuff. And I'm sure the giveaway for the Gladiators ended, but anyways. So, for $75, I got a box full of stuff that's supposedly worth $200 or more. So, let's see what we got here. Oh, it looks like a jacket. Right on. Oh, it's the reflective jacket. Sweet. This will be good for when I'm working outside. Let's see. I got the student driver key tag. Got some, let's see, what are these? American flag patches. Looks like you got a few of them. Well, hello, kitty. Are you checking out the box? Got some more key tags. Got the Hey Buddy, OD Green. Got that one. So a lot of American flag stuff. And a hat that I could put one of the patches on. All right. It looks like that's the end of it. So I just want to thank the guys at Inshane Designs for sending me this stuff. I'll be sure to put these key tags, jacket, and hat to good use. So thanks for watching, and have a great day. Of course, anytime you open a box, it is the official rule that a cat has to go in it.